more often than not, particularly tournaments on this surface.
Oh, wow. What an angle.
And it's done. Koepfer trying to fight. And that misses the mark. And they exchange breaks. Dominik playing lights out to this point.
It's time to throw it in.
Yes, worthy of the applause.
Thank you.
Oh, that's such good touch from Koepfer.
And Medvedev proves sometimes slow and steady wins the race. This second game. And the forehand does go awry, and it just.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Yeah, things go from bad to worse. And Daniil the Destroyer prevails once again.